There's a word that you may be hearing a lot lately, asymptomatic. What does it mean and why are people talking about it? Well, let's find out. How do you know when you're sick? Well, you have symptoms. Maybe you're sore or achy, maybe you have a fever or a cough. Symptoms are the effect of germs on your body. But if you have no symptoms, does that mean you're germ-free? Maybe. But it could also mean that you're asymptomatic, meaning that you do have germs in your body, but you don't look or feel sick. Some people who have COVID-19 are asymptomatic. They have the virus in their bodies, but they don't have a cough or fever or any of the other symptoms. So why does this matter? Because even if someone doesn't have symptoms, they could still have the virus in their bodies and spread it to others. That's why it's so important to wear a mask, physically distance, and wash your hands. You should assume all the time that you and everyone around you are infected with COVID-19. Do you have a question you want answered? Send it to us at cbckidsnews@cbc.ca. For CBC Kids News, I'm Sarah Chaudhry.